Small businesses right across Sydney have been crying out for some relief on tolls for years, and our new Premier has finally come to the party. $2,000 cashback can be claimed in a one-off payment, but tradies say it isn't close to enough.
While Sydney's lighter lockdown traffic has made it easier for Paul's plumbers to get around, the obscene cost of tolls has not changed.
We spend over $20,000 a year in tolls.
Paul runs 7 trucks out of his Kingsgrove factory and it costs him a fortune. When the government put the toll back on the old M5 East and opened the M8, his bill jumped by $900 a month.
This comes up every quarter that they just keep price increasing on the toll booth.
Premier Dominic Perrottet says businesses like Paul's with a payroll of less than $1.2 million can now claim up to $2,000 cash back in tolls until the 30th of June next year as a one-off.
That's cash back in their business that they can invest in.
Food and liquor licences, tradies fees and council rates can also be claimed as part of the $2,000 cash back. But tradies say it won't touch the sides.
They give you $2,000, but they take 15. So where's the balance in that for all of us?
Under this government, tolls are forever, whereas this relief package runs out in June.
The new Premier has said lockdowns will only be used as an absolute last resort. But in the event they are needed, the government will cover up to $20,000 for businesses in fresh produce,
so that businesses can go purchase perishable items, having the confidence that they need, should there be another lockdown, that they can get on and not lose their cash flow.
Which will allow Sophie to make big orders of flowers without the stress.
Just that confidence to know that we can, you know, book in like a $10,000 wedding and know that, like, that's a lot of flowers and we would hate to then have a lockdown called after that.
Chris O'Keefe, Nine News.